This baby howler monkey was only a few days old when he and his mother were electrocuted crossing a power line. This is the most common reason we receive animals at our clinic. He didn't make it, likely sustaining too many internal injuries to vital organs this early in life. He still had his umbilical cord. Join us in our project to put monkey bridges over dangerous power lines so we can save the lives of these precious animals.